La Défense today, outside Paris on the west of the city. Not too far, but on the end of the metro. It's quite interesting here because you've got the big Grand Arch and a whole bunch of other buildings that you can have in Paris because of the park, apparently. So yeah, it's quite interesting here.